the day that stops Australia and starts a betting spree that makes a punter out of office boy and boss alike. Cup Carnival with no help from the weather. Unsettled, rain-threatening, temperatures in the 90s and hot, blustery winds. The carnival is traditionally a kaleidoscope of ladies' fashions, and attracting all eyes, Paris mannequin Christine Borge in a white wool suit by Patou. The fashions in the field contest, and Miss Elizabeth Kirk wins an award for an elegant hat. Over the carnival, £15,000 worth of prizes will be won in the contest. Startling in its simplicity, the white all-on dress worn by London's top model, Jean Shrimpton. Now it's race time, and all eyes turn towards the barrier. The perfect backdrop for a great turf occasion. Going out onto the track for the celebrated two-miler, top-weight craftsman leading the other 25 starters.
They're racing, a perfect dispatch too. Wave King on the inside, jumped out well with Grey Affair. Hypuno got out smartly. Just behind them, Happy Union getting up into a handy position, and they were being followed by Valadero, and further out on the track is Sir Serena. Major Till is very prominent just in behind them, followed by Masuk, and Ming Dynasty is going up on the outside, followed by Family of Man. Salamander tried to get across, and just in behind them came Gold Pulse, and they're followed by Shaitan. And Brelos is last, racing down towards the 400 in the straight the first time, and unaware on the outside has moved up to be one of the leaders with Hyperno. Major Till is close handy, and down the outside is Salamander up there with them, four deep, a length further back over on the inside. And the others came way, King Ming Dynasty over on the fence just behind them. They were closely attended by unaware, taken off the fence and going around them, Family of Man. Back on the inside now is Salamander, a length to Ming Dynasty. Further back is Wave King, there followed by Reckless around the outside, and starting to gain ground was Valadero. Golden Black's a long way back at this point at the 800 metre mark, and Sir Serena about to be tackled now by Major Till, who's running a great race, and just in behind them, Family of Matters looming up quickly. On the rails next is Happy Union, there followed by Unaware, further back is Salamander looking for a run, and back behind them around the outside goes Reckless, followed by Golden Black as they turn for home. 500 metres left to go now, and down on the inside, Hyperno's dash to the lead. Hyperno's got a glorious run on the inside to go up and take the lead. It's clear from Major Till down the outside, Family of Man there, followed by Unaware. Golden Black is finishing very fast out deep on the track, and so is Reckless, coming down with about 250 to go, and Hyperno about to be tackled by Golden Black. Golden Black on the outside has got to the front. Reckless is coming after it. Golden Black in front, 100 to go from Reckless, joining in. Golden Black tackled by Reckless on the inside. Golden Black the outer, Reckless the rails. Golden Black just in front. Golden Black will win the cup. Golden Black has won it from Reckless. Hyperno third. Fourth is Gold Pulse, followed by Unaware. Then came Ming.